Magical Might, Maximum MP, Staff of Salvation. I see. That's also useful. Let's check the whips. Hypno Whip. Confuse them? Alright, this is pretty good already. Lashings of Love? Oh no. Heavy damage to humanoid family foes. Hit the hay. Nice. Tremor Lash. Paralyze. No. This is a single target. Now that's good. I think it could be a good combo to have both of them on the status effect path. What else do you have? Berries. Swords seem pretty nice for him too. Heavy ones seem pretty good too. So basically, this is the control mage. And I kind of want that. Although this is has a high chance of stopping enemy casting spells. Let's go with the whips, but let me test something first. I want to see if I can unlearn this. Yeah, let's see if we can unlearn this before anything else. Hey, Coney. I hope you... Well, good luck to you. Good luck, Connie. It was nice meeting you. Rectification. $20 gold per skill point. Okay. Confirm. Okay. Nice, look at that. That looks pretty awesome. Pretty awesome, yeah. Piglet. Oh no! This is adorable. Let's do it. It's adorable. Yes. Sure. I don't have anything else to give you. I can make a ring, I guess. Let's do that. Oh, close. Pretty well. Okay, that's good enough. Plus one. Yeah. Let's give you the fishnet stockings. Defense and charm, sure. Yeah, what does the ring? Defense and charm. You know what? Sure. She's the healer. She's gonna be pretty important to keep alive. So. I can't get over this. She looks adorable. Okay. Now, Serena wins. Once, sorry. The absorption. At half or higher, this could be super useful for those tank busters from the bosses, which I'm assuming are going to happen. Snap, crackle, poof. Purple sparkles. Protect from status ailments. Okay, that's pretty useful. Wands seem like the way to go. Let's check spears. Precise critical blows. Now that could be useful when she's out of mana or something. Let's see. Cattle prod. Okay. Party pooper. Doesn't look that useful, to be honest. Not compared to winds ones. String strummers. Suit of songs. Increasing magic commanding and maximum MP. Hymn of fire. That's useful. I'm not sure. This is a shield healer, and this is a health healer. A restoration healer, right? Something like that. Let's go with this. The winds. fire-based attacks. It could be useful to get a couple of points on those. Now the question is, do I have to use a harp to use those? Well, let's try that. Let's test that right now. Let's equip her with a lance, sure. Or a wand. Even better. Deal wind damage when attacking. Okay, let's go get into a battle. Oh. Oh, look at her. Okay. Zoom. Oh. Now, I wonder if I can go back to the beginning of the game. The places at the start. Zoom. Hodo. No, I can't. I see. Let's see.
Night, night.
Oh, okay.
Did I do all right?
You did. Okay, you don't have any abilities yet. Let's attack. Cool.
You want some?
The slime fleece. Heat more fire. Okay, so I can use it. Okay. Actually, I want to see her attack. The wind attack. You. Oh, she just smacks him in the head. Thank you. I see. Let's head back into town. Character builder. So how many points do I have? 12. So 7. 8. 7. And then 13. Okay, let's get this. Hold on. 16. Increases magical mending. It's pretty good too. Okay, let's confirm. Now let's go to Veronica. Sure. Let's go. Let's get the hit the hay. Sure. Oh, I can't. Nice. And that's all of the points that I can spend right now. Okay. Now let's organize our items. I think my dagger is better anyway, so I can just transfer this to the equipment bag. Magical might attack. Hold on. magical. That's what I want. But the whip. Okay, so the baby boar stuff is still better. Agility. Oh, the agility. Yeah. Okay. Let's make you magical too. Oh, silver platter. Sure. Look at her. Okay. All right. Items. Okay. Let's move that to the equipment bag in the hairband. Let's keep that for now. Okay.